under the curse of God's law. Sin against God. And sin is transgression of God's law. Sin is what is contrary to the nature and character and commands of God. You have sinned. We all have sinned and fallen short of God's glory. We need a Savior. Amen. Jesus Christ is the Savior of the world. He came to seek and to save that which is lost. And you are lost, depraved, dead in your sin. Jesus Christ is Lord. He is God. He is King. He is Savior. And unless you live for Him, you will die the death of a sinner. And God has prepared the place called hell for those who die in their sin.
So your God is all forgiving and very loving.
Did I say God is all forgiving?
No, your God's a mean spirit. He's going to send people to hell if you don't believe what you believe.
He's going to send people to hell like you because people like you love their sin and are deserving of hell.
No. I never sinned. I'm pure
sin. That's another sin.
You sin upon sin.
You sin like Sodom. You do nothing but sin.
You sit around here with a microphone and a speaker.
And your conscience condemned you, sir. God has written His law upon your heart.
Hold on.
There's no such thing as Jesus.
It's a Sumerian.
You gotta repent. You know
Sumerians.
You
read the Sumerians' tablets.
You're exposing yourself.
Gilgamesh.
Being reduced to absurdity, sir. You said earlier you came down from Martians. Can you imagine that, friends? This man thinks he came down somewhere from some space.
That's your God, man. We are in a computer simulation.
That's absurdity, sir.
We are in a computer simulation.
You gotta repent. You know God exists just like anybody else.
Yeah, I love my God. God loves me.
You love yourself. Jesus Christ said you must die to self.
I tell you what, I love him.
The man,
I love everyone.
In the mirror, sir.
You have
that God cannot save anyone.
You have some kind of
cursed because of your rebellion, your autonomy, your love for self. Jesus Christ said you're brainwashed. You die to self.
Tell me you're feeding your mind, man. Feed your mind.
You cannot have life.
Eat some magic mushrooms, bro.
First, you love your lives.
Go to Peru and
rainbow.
People
love their lives. You know what Jesus Christ said?
You don't want to talk.
Whoever loves his life will lose it. Whoever hates his life
will keep it. You're lame.
For eternal life.